Hello YouTube. If you're facing problems like operating system corruption, computer virus, error messages, or frequent system disruptions, restoring the system to factory defaults is a great way to fix these issues. In this video, I'll explain how you can access the Novo Button and restore the system to factory defaults using Lenovo Onekey Recovery in this Lenovo B41-35 laptop. Before you begin the process, make sure that you have all your personal data backed up in an external hard drive or USB flash drive. This process will erase everything that is on the laptop, so it's important that you don't lose your critical documents, pictures, etc. After having backed your data, shut your laptop. When the laptop is completely turned off, press the Novo button on your laptop. To access the Novo button, you would require a pen like so. On this model, the Novo button is located on the right hand side. On some other models, it may be just a button by the power jack or by the power button. Let's take a closer look on the location of the Novo button on this model. Out here, there's an inverted U marking. Using a pin, gently press the button. I'm using a mobile SIM tray ejector tool. The system will power on to display the Novo button menu. Use a laptop arrow keys to select System Recovery and press Enter. The system will boot to the recovery partition on your hard drive and shows the Onekey Recovery screen. Now you need to choose the image. The default option is to restore from initial backup with the image created at the factory. If you had additionally created a backup image on a different partition or a USB hard drive, then connect them to the PC and select the option Restore from User's Backup. In the Select Source Image drop down, select the partition where the backup image is stored. If you did not create a backup, then select the default option and click Next. I'm going to choose Restore from Initial Backup. Hit Next. Warning, do not turn off the power during the restoration process. Otherwise, the restoration may not complete. You'll be asked if you want to restore your system partition to the initial state now. Click Yes. You'll be asked, restoring your system partition will delete all the current data on it. Are you sure you want to delete the data and restore now? Click Yes. Restoration will take approximately 20 to 30 minutes. The system restoration is complete. Hit OK and then after that hit Done. Now hit Restart. As the system restarts, you will be prompted to configure the system as you did when it was first taken out of the box. Now select country, language, keyboard layout, and time zone, and then click Next. Next, select the license agreement. I prefer to skip connect to the wireless network. I'll do this later. Out here, I prefer customizing the settings. The choice is all yours, how you'd like to customize the settings. I prefer clicking everything off or keeping everything off. I don't want to send data to anyone. Hit next now. Again out here, customize settings. I prefer having everything off. Again out here, browse protection and update, etc. all off. Now hit the next button. Put the username and password out here. Hit next. Again next. Once you log in, copy the essential files from your backup and reinstall any additional software. That's it. The operating system is clean and ready to be used like a new PC. Thank you for watching. Subscribe to my channel. Feel free to share the videos and don't forget to hit the bell icon to receive notifications of new videos. If you have any questions, comments, leave them in the comment section below. I will try to get to them as soon as I can. See you in my next video. Stay safe.